there, viewers. I'm Paul Clues for Ilford Coombe Television, and I have with me here Robert from North Devon Business Alliance, who have organised this tweet up in Ilford Coombe at Larkstone Cafe.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
So, Robert.
All better for these anchovies.
Yeah, I didn't try one.
They're wonderful,
actually. Tell me, what is a tweet?
A tweet up is an informal gathering of people, Twitter users, or actually could be anybody, but it's usually organised via Twitter, for people to assemble and just have a social get together. They can drop in or, you know, and leave whenever they want to.
And do you find it helps business?
I think a lot of things about business relationships is actually getting to know people. It's often said that people buy from people, so getting to know and trust business people is very important.
And tell me, the North Devon Business Alliance, who are they and how do they get involved?
Well, the NDBA started out as a small group of business people who met for a lunch on the last Friday of every month. But we've sort of expanded that to actually open it up to anybody in business in North Devon. They're welcome to come along to our last Friday of the month lunches. We also network a lot online, so we have the nddba.org.uk website and blog. And we also tweet about North Devon, and started off actually the N Devon hashtag, which, you know, with hashtags you create something, but you sort of put it out on Twitter and you have to see what people do with it. And, you know, it's been adopted by the North Devon community, which is absolutely fantastic.
It's a very popular hashtag, isn't it?
Absolutely.
So well done for that.
Well, thank you. Well done the community for making it work. So.
Absolutely. Well, thank you for doing this little interview for us. It's been great to chat with you.